Welcome. Or, I mean, they see you. And now, welcome. That's funny. Shit. Like magic. Oh, it's magic. No. Fuck. Never believe it's not. Fuck. There's magic. You know. Two stats for me. He say. You get first damage too? I feel like you got first damage. Oh shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Damn. Holy crap, I jumped out of my seat. Thought somebody was attacking me this early. I was like, what the hell? Are you kidding me? Oh man. Bet you I took a heart of damage there. One heart of damage. I'm assuming. You know what? Worst case, let's act as if I lost a heart and a half. Let's act as if I lost a heart and a half. Well, now I'm starting to think it too. Let's do a heart and a half. Heart and a half. Heart and a half is what I just took from that spouter. Goddamn spoder. Drink the water. Oh, damn. Gold. Oh, gold over there. I have to remember to be careful. Not act as if these mobs are like regular old mobs. Because I can't even see my health. And these guys are going to do a shit ton of damage to me. Oh, man. Lots of gold. Definitely getting the bow. Nothing useful. Of course. Alright, let's fully armor up now that we're down here. That's too far. There we go. That's nice. Oh, I need one more iron. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. We got some extra iron. Well, we're going to have to make a anvil at one point, aren't we? Like that. Might as well make our books. Got lots of stuff for that. Thick. That's a thick ass boy. Damn boy. You know. Alright. Got lots of books. We're probably gonna get power. So, gonna get a fishing rod ready. Cool. Feel a bit more confident. Thank you. Emergency alert? What's this say? So, well, apparently, I guess there's no self-diagnosis. Of course, there's nothing down here. Sick of this place. Sick of this place. Well, okay. End of episode 2.